The Faith and Reason Summer Program at St. Vincent College is in its eighth year. It's a small program for high school students in which they get exposed to some of the great works in the history of Western thought and in Catholic theology. So they meet for 9 seminars throughout the week that go from philosophy to theology, discussions about the nature of art and music, and the relationship between faith and reason. In addition, we have Mass every morning, and we have Byzantine liturgy one day, so they get some exposure to a non-Roman rite. We go on hikes, we watch movies, meals, and Frisbee has become quite popular, Ultimate Frisbee in the evening, so that's been a regular part of the program. The majority of them are coming because they wanted an opportunity to explore their faith, that they are searching for deeper reflection on it, and so I'm not having to worry about students whose parents have, you know, forced them to come and they don't really want to be a part of a program like this. But there are also students who come who are questioning, who are really reflecting on, I don't know if I believe, or I have these questions that I don't know how they can be answered. So it's always a wonderful dynamic among the students. They form bonds afterwards, that they are connecting with one another. The Benedictine commitment to stability, to hospitality, really is a unique environment for students to have that opportunity. And another thing that's special is it's being in such an intimate, smaller group of students. There's about 15 to 20, so they really get to know each other, and I get to know them, and it's, you're not being lost in a crowd, but you are part of a sort of family that forms for that week period, and that is very, very Benedictine.